Worldwide travel bans have brought some of what used to be Turkey's busiest tourist sites to a standstill. With the tourism sector making up almost 60% of the country's GDP, will its economy still be standing after this pandemic blows over? Get the lowdown here on Asia First on Wednesday.